What's up, everyone? AP here. Happy St. Patrick's Day, everyone. I'm wearing this, Ireland's t-shirt. It's pretty good shirt for today, for St. Patrick's Day. I just decided to wear it, and yeah. Go for the greens, and speaking of greens, I'm here for another AU Grappa reaction video. I know it's been a while since I haven't made another video lately, and yeah, you all know why. And so, this video for AU Grappa is AU Grappa's St. Patrick's Day, St. Patrick's Day, a cooking disaster. It's about like six minutes long, and yep. Without further ado, let's get on right to the video.
A long time ago, when the earth was green, there were more unicorns than you'd ever seen. Hey, happy St. Patty's Day! If you're Irish, kiss the goddamn Irish stone. And you ain't Irish, wear the green anyway. Show respect. Today, cook with grandma.
Corn beef and cabbage. Sounds good.
Those people on St. Patrick's Day, they partake in corned beef brisket. But I'm gonna do it with, come on!
Cabbage.
Red potatoes. And carrots. Yeah, what's up, Doc? You've been a long time tradition on St. Patrick's Day to eat this food. So, a lot of you don't know how to make it. Well, I don't eat it, by the way. Oh, I ain't gonna lie, this smells revolting.
It's meat. Ah! Ew, like, meat juice. Gross.
Who's gone eating everywhere?
I'm thinking this video has been posted last year.
I put a little grease in the pan. While I've got to fry my dust, I'll let it fry my dust a minute or two. This is in the pan. There's corned beef biscuit in hand. Anyway, let's sit in. You gotta let it simmer. You don't do its thing. It's a thing.
I'm wondering who's videotaping this. I'm not sure.
You know, they say carrots are good for your eyes, and why I wear something black. You take a high road, and I take a low road.
Who doesn't like carrots?
And
I like carrots.
Than before you. Wait, wrong song. Wrong words, anyway. When you take your red potatoes, I just cut them in half.
Salt? Like, have enough salt in it?
If you don't do what I'm doing, you won't be able to eat this shit. It'll be so tough. It'd be like trying to shoot through your grandma's shoes. Okay. Then you take the same thing they give you. Didn't say Pat, is he the one that ran all the snakes out of Ireland? Ecosystem. No wonder y'all had a goddamn potato war. Y'all fight over the red potatoes. Alright, that's gonna cook for like about an hour, hour and a half. And then when we come back, saints of your glory, we're gonna add potatoes and the cabbage and the carrots. And by now, it will eat. This shit been cooking 2.5 hours. It's just now starting to get. I got that. That's for me.
shouldn't chop off all, like mince every vegetables and then put them in that thing or whatever. I think you should have minced those vegetables.
They're coming in an hour and a half, still tender. Let's go ahead and shut. Damn thing. Tell y'all in about an hour, right? Three and a half hours later. No help. 3 hours later. Let's find out. Anybody retired to me? Give me
that. I wonder why is it called a disaster, right? It looks a little like a disaster to me. I can't tell. I'm thinking it's how the food tastes. Maybe that's why for the cooking disaster. No wonder why. That laugh. Wait. That was Charlie who was recording there. I recognize that laugh anyway. It's probably been recorded the last year, and yeah, I figured. I think I should know why. Why is it called a cooking disaster? It's the way how he cooked and how it tasted. I figured I seen his reaction. He tried his best. And especially with meat, I don't even eat meat. I'm a vegetarian. Like, I don't eat meat at all. Well, someday I would need to learn how to eat meat someday. And that's it for this video, you guys, and hope you enjoyed this reaction video, and sorry, I know I got nothing else to say, so hope you all guys have a good St. Patty's Day, and hoping you all, I don't want to say it again, I'm like, what am I saying? Enjoy your day, go for the greens. Sorry. Hope you all have a great St. Patrick's Day as always. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.